Good day to all our ghoulish friends. Can't be seen here, but by my sweet lilting voice, I'm sure you could tell. Here's a ghoulish thought. The patient wants to play chess with me. Wow, that's pretty impressive. A scholar wanting to play with a guy who has an internet degree. Ghoul says I won't be able to visit for a while. The patient got in trouble. I know he did bad things before he was institutionalized, but I hope the staff is taking care of him without torturing him. He is a human being too. I got a real sense of that from the way Ghoul talks about their past. His former acting friends had no idea he was killing people. Nor did Ghoul. They were very close to the patient, all of them. In their disgust, they abandoned their friend, all except for Dr. Ghoul. Even when the patient messed up, there was Ghoul. When the patient escaped, Ghoul was pissed. It took him almost a year to visit him. When he was apprehended and put into an institution that abused him, Ghoul put a stop to that. He is suing that institution. My ghoulish thought? Don't cross Ghoul. Thanks, Ghoul.
These two breathless beauties are just a taste of what will be more collaborations between Dr. Ghoul and Michelle at Breathless Beauties. We have enjoyed the entries for our doll contest. Our contest has been ghoulishly fun in the past, but we are looking for a name for the cowgirl. Dr. Drool has been sent to a new home, but this hanging cowgirl needs some tender, loving care. Email your names to WayneZini@gut.net for your entries giving her a name.
Breathless Beauties.